Tomorrow marks 1 year since the World Health Organization declared the coronavirus outbreak a pandemic, a pivotal day, March 11th last year. Christian Cazares joining us live in studio with a look at the major hit it took on business.